Yeah, all of this is rotten. That's a shame. But I think we can still use the milk for something. But the rest is, yeah, no go. Did I grab a tank? No, well, okay, I grabbed that one, okay. Notice something happened. Let's see, it is cold as well. Just get inside quickly. I think I will go up here and start from there. We have fuel. Engine's not that great. And we can turn on the heater. Three of them. One of them have a larger backpack actually. That might be nice. Come on. What a weather. It has some food in it. Riding boots. Just take that for now. A hood deal, let's grab that too. Rip. Pack of candy cigarette. Okay. Why not? Anyone else? Nope. And here? Locked. And here? Okay, I think everything in here is gonna be spoiled. Mostly everything. Door's not working. Okay, look at this. Open secondary. Get that one out. Unlock that, like that. That's a shame. But at least a lot of canned food. Oh, I didn't even see that box. Actually, this is a really good find. Yeah, all of it in here is gone. There's a lot of canned food and everything. That's a full backpack. We could use the rotten stuff here for fertilizers. But then I need to make a compost bin, I believe. Can I do that? Well, it should be under farming. Maybe it's not called like that. No, no, it should not be under that. It should be under none of that. I think it's in here. Composter. Unwanted and rotten food. Wait, what did it say? Collect compost using a sack. Okay. Yeah, but that is... Actually, no, we don't have that. But I can use the ones in here. Open all. Does that give me... It does, okay. I'm not sure I can use that. It did say unwanted fluid, so may as well try. And down here, lots of canned stuff. I think that is, that might be everything. What was that? Was that just plastic? Yeah, plastic bags. Oh, wait, no, it's more. Oh wait, the bag had something in it, okay. I believe that might be everything in here. Okay, let's check out the laundromat. Oh. Well, I hear someone. was not a lot in here. There's not really a lot in here. Two of them over there. Three of them. Four of them. There we go. And nothing of use. They might have come from the prepper house. All the windows are intact on this place after all. Okay. Let's check the prepper house. If there's a broken window, we'll start there. And there the broken window is. That's coming from. It must come from down here. Let's see what kind of good stuff we have. This is the second prepper house we find on this save. We got skinny leather trousers. Those we can wear. Headphones. Well, do they have those? Must be some good stuff around here. There we go. Okay, that's a lot of weapons. We got a wood axe. No, I cannot take all of this. We need a backpack. So we're getting drowsy. Okay, well then, in that case, we'll take it in the morning. Okay. So let's see what we have here. Carpenter's axe with low condition? No. Camping knife? No. None of these are really that good. Military knife? No. I do like fire axe. Hand axe? Never a fan of it. The range is just too small. And a wood axe. So I didn't really need everything as well. Unless I just want to stockpile. Which I don't really need. I can try to use that as a range weapon. But the rest of this? Nah. Maybe the garden fork. It can be repaired. It's not that shabby. And there is one outside. I think he just came in. Okay, two of them. More of them. Still more of them. Still more of them. I was about to say, if I would be swarmed in here, I would die. It's not a chance I can survive it. I Okay, let's hurry up in here. There's nothing here. So all I want to do now is fill water jug. And now we go for this house. Don't surprise me if one of these are alarmed or something. This is more like a cottage. Briefcase. We are getting kind of heavy thanks to this, but I just need one more home or something. I have to fill it and then we can put it on our dispenser and start filling the other one. Not good. I can still improvise. I can sacrifice this vehicle and grab the truck instead, but the truck usually are so weak. Oh shit, okay. I think that might be something we have to do. I'm way too heavy to fight them on foot. There's way too many anyway. Standing condition is red. They're still coming. Yeah, still coming. Careful over there. Okay. There are still some alive. This one over there. Still too heavy. Still more of them. I need to start preparing to probably get out. And I'm carrying this, but I have a drop bit. Shit, there's a group down there. I don't think they saw me. Okay. Situation seems to be under control. I will then... if I turn this off, I might not even get it started again. I'll get out. We're going to... I'm going to drop that there. Eat like that. Smoke. Did I smoke? No, I didn't. Like that. We have water. I have that. It will possibly break, so let's prepare this one. Not sure why I'm carrying an oil filter. Thank you. We haven't even gotten down to the house yet. So we don't even know how bad the situation is down there. I see another group down there. Well, we have to kill them. Oh shit, did I pull all of them? Uh-oh. Oh no. No, 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 wait, that is way too many for me to fight. Engine must be hanging on by a thread. Well, it is not good. That's for sure. Oh, wait, did it die? It died. Oh. Okay. We will go through all of these bodies. I just need to make sure that area down here is secure. This was the house. I'm pretty sure this was the house. There are two outside, there are three over there, there are some over there. No. It's still high activity. The problem is down there is a truck that I might grab. Still a lot of them. Oh shit, we died. Well, I did push that really hard. Now we need to grab one of the vehicles back at home. And then ditch it down here. But it still has to be good enough to kill all of these.